All right, so now this is the most interesting thing to me. So as much as I hate and despise Kinect and hate what Microsoft has done with it, check this out. So this article says, Microsoft's Director of Developer Relations for Xbox envisions a future where Kinect powers a smart home with functions that intuitively adjust a thermostat, set mood lighting, or even play a theme song for when someone enters the room. Now, the other stuff kind of sounds like some creepy Big Brother watching you type of thing, and you know, this AI control over your house and everything. But the last thing, that is a boss idea. That's something that would actually, that I think would make having the Kinect completely worth it. Because I'm just into that type of thing. You know, I think it's an ego boost for me because I'm just, you know, I'm a cocky guy, right? So I'm thinking like, right, I enter my room and have a theme song play for me every time I enter my room. That's like having your own personal ringtone everywhere you go. Your own personal entrance song everywhere you go. Mine would be the Guile theme. Imagine this. Every time, maybe it won't be the same thing for you, but me, every time I enter my room and the Guile theme plays. I just personally think that would be amazing and I would no longer bash the Kinect. So if you could have the Kinect play a theme song for you every time you enter a room, what would it be? Let me know what y'all think. I'm out of here. Peace.